Looks like the party crashed. Looks like we're on top of a tree or something. Head to the capital of Vector. Setzer needs to repair his airship while we go to the capital. They're still pitting their dogs against one another. Love of God, seriously. Oh, there's another Esper I can get in a town that's north of Vector. Hold on. There, behind the trees. Talk to this guy. A while ago, someone broke into the Magitek research facility and raised a ruckus. I took the opportunity to grab this. For 3,000 GP, this glowing stone's yours. The GBA version's called... The Esper's name is Seraph. You can get the, Seraph... Or Raffin? I don't know, it's like... It's Raffin? I don't know, like God, what's up with these names? In the GBA version, its proper name is Seraph. Five, Cure 2, no. Oh, that's a faster learning rate right there. You can, in the dark world of Final Fantasy 6, you could, you can get it again, but I forgot how much money it was in the dark world. Damage the Espers have done to Vector. What on earth? It's Returner. Narshgard. What's going on? You know your shop is on fire, right, dude? Can't go in there anymore. Thank you. Emily's here too. Espers. Imperial Castle, or Palace, as it's called in the GBA release. The Emperor's expecting you this way. This palace looks more like a factory. Emperor just still waits inside. Okay, I have a time limit to do this, so I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna make a save state with that. I've done this before without making a save state, because I beat the game on the Game Boy Advance.